what are the conditions we have for a molecule to show geometrical isomerism? Okay, write down condition for a molecule to show geometrical isomerism. Condition for a molecule to show geometrical isomerism. See, geometrical isomerism is possible in three different cases. One is because of double bond, another one is because of ring, and the third one is double bond inside the ring. Got it? Okay. Three different cases we have. GI, geometrical isomerism because of double bond. Because of ring. Because of double bond inside the ring. Now for all these possibility there are different cases, conditions we have to satisfy. Like for the first one, the condition for a double bond to show geometrical isomerism is, write down the first one, GI because of double bond. The condition is the double bonded carbon atom, write down, the double bonded carbon atom must not have identical atoms or groups attached to it. Identical atoms or groups attached to it. Okay? So if you have any carbon-carbon double bond, and if this carbon atom, the double bonded carbon atom, contains identical group, where on this carbon or this carbon? This is the identical group, right? Same group present here. Then this double bond won't show geometrical isomerism. Okay, it must be different. So in this case, if you have C double bond C, PQ, here we have GI possible. One is cis, other one is trans. Two GI possible for this. Why in this case it is not possible?
Because even if it
rotates, then also the relative position is same. There's no difference in the, you know, distance between the two atoms. AQ, if you place here, P here, then also the molecule is same, right? That's why it does not show geometrical isomerism. So condition is the double bonded carbon atom must have two different atoms or groups attached to it.
Wait, so there can be more than one geometrical isomer?
More than one means?
Sorry,
more than one double bond.
More than two geometrical isomers.
That is also possible.
How? It's a how?
In the molecule, suppose you have three double bond.
Oh,
in that
okay,
case possible. I'll show you the example. Okay, that's possible. Example, you see. And one more thing, number of double bonded carbon atom, right, number of sp2 hybridized carbon atom, double bonded carbon atom, across which the GI is possible, that we call it as stereo center. Okay, write down the stereo center. It is the sp2 or sp3 hybridized carbon atom across which GI is possible. In case of ring, sp3 possible. Okay, tell me, this example. Do we have GI possible in this one? No, right? No.
Wait, sir, so what do you mean by across which isomerism?
Means this carbon across this GI possible.
Means so there'll be two stereos.
Stereo center, can also think about this. This double bond is the stereo center here, because across this GI possible. What about this one? CH3CH, double bond CH2. GI possible?
No.
Yeah. Why? The second carbon. This carbon has identical atom, hydrogen. What about this one? CH3CH, double bond CH, CH3. Possible?
Yeah.
Number of stereo center is what?
Two.
Number of stereo center?
Two.
Ek hi hai na? This one is double bond.
Two carbon.
Only one stereo center. No, double bond. Across these two carbon atoms, we have GI possible.
So,
GI, yes, possible.
So, you said stereo center is
the
sp2 carbon atom.
No, sp2, this is the sp2 carbon atom. So, across this double bond, GI possible. GI is not possible across one carbon atom because of double bond. So these two, GI possible. So GI possible in this one, this example you see. GI possible in this? Do we have GI possible in this one? Possible or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Possible? This is the fourth one. And any molecular center is present, GI possible. Okay?
So here, one of the carbons as part of a stereo center is the thing attached to another stereo center.
Yes. Across this it's trans possible. Across this it's trans possible. Across this it's trans not possible because you have stereo center. So this is not the stereo center, but these two are the stereo center.
But in general it's yes.
Yes, if one stereo center is there, GI is possible. You can draw this structure like this also. Suppose this C double bond C is this one here. CH3 this side. H here. And suppose one hydrogen this side. And this is CH2, CH double bond CH, CH double bond CH. This you can draw.
You said it's going up, it's going down.
Anyway, it's possible. This across is possible. This is something you can also draw across this carbon. But here it is not possible. Okay. Fifth one. What yeah? Possible?
No.
When ring is there, then what we'll do?
Can't
move it.
So even if you if there's had it the other way, nothing would happen.
Yeah. So connected to that carbon atom, you have the same thing. So no.
See, actually, when you have ring like this, see, here the condition satisfied.
Yeah.
To find out this, what we'll do? Suppose you have to find out this side what group is attached. So you have to start from here and go this way. This side. So it is CH2, CH2, C. Right? Clockwise is not possible. We have to find out
what.
That's like downward. Let me go from this side first. Then we will go. इच्छा पूरा होगा, not body. We'll go both way. ऐसे भी जाएंगे. Because we need to find out what group is attached this side and what group is this side. So इधर चाहिए तो ऐसे ले जाएंगे. इधर चाहिए तो ऐसे. ठीक है? Now if these two paths are different, suppose, then it means two different groups are attached on this carbon atom. इस method है बस, कोई logic नहीं. ठीक है, just method. अगर कोई ring, if there is a ring attached like this, it will go this way, right? What you are getting? CH2 here, and then carbon, right? So it means this side we have CH2, CH2, C attached with this, or this way, CH2, CH2, C. ठीक है? Now this side if you go CH2, CH2, C again, so what it attached with? CH2, CH2, C. Identical group attached, it means across this GI is not possible. Basically, if path is same here, it means the identical group is attached, GI is not possible. So in this case, no GI, no stereo center.
Wait, sir, if there was, suppose...
No reason.
Yeah. So then how do you draw the two different structures?
You don't have to draw actually. Suppose my example here. Suppose we have chlorine here, right? ऐसा कुछ ठीक है then you see when you go this way at the first carbon we have one chlorine attached and when you go this way at the first carbon we do not have chlorine attached this only means that this path and this path is different it means two different groups are attached so GI is possible you don't have to find out what group is attached
sir what is priority
huh?
priority first and last
This side will be more. This will be more. This will be more. But you do not have to find out cis and trans isomers into this. They can ask you whether GI is possible or not. Like suppose if they give you this compound in between somewhere and they ask you how many stereocenter are there. For example, this example you see. CH3CH double bond CH single bond CH and there is a ring. ऐसा कुछ है एग्जांपल ओके
वन
हाउ मेनी स्ट्रीट सेंटर आर देयर
नो वन
दैट वन वोंट काउंट
ओके दैट इज फर्स्ट थिंग
दैट इज टू
across this GI possible
yeah
and across this also GI possible because this path and this path is different there are two serious centers at first carbon we have this group here we have two hydrogens okay understood this so because of double bond the condition is the carbon atom which are bonded with the double bond must have different group attached with it okay Second one died on GI because of ring. No, ring can it
be?
It's not ring. Died on GI because of ring. Condition right down. Condition is right down. At least two sp3 hybridized carbon atom. At least two sp3 hybridized carbon atom. In the ring, at least two sp3 hybridized carbon atom in the ring must be disubstituted with two different atoms or group. With two different atoms or group, disubstituted with two different atoms or group attached. Now, suppose if you have a compound like this, okay, and here we have CH3. Here we have CH3. We do not have double bond in this compound only ring is there okay now this molecule will show geometrical isomerism and there is only one stereocenter which is ring in this case across ring GI is possible why because the two sp3 hybridized carbon atom has two different group attached that's why it is GI possible because of ring correct up sp3 okay in this do we have GI possible if yes then how many geometrical isomers are there ME is methyl
but it's not disubstituted
no but this is
so you can
rotate
it however it's on say
yeah this is symmetric so this
no, no it's isn't it also because it's not disubstituted it's only like single substituted
right? one more hydrogen
but there is a hydrogen besides methyl
so is it
I didn't say it.
So it's not
sorry
it's
not
So how are you rotating this?
Yeah.
So how are you rotating this?
Yeah.
Possible or not?
Yes, sir.
Possible.
Yes, sir.
Possible.
Yeah.
How many GI possible?
Six.
Three.
Four. Six.
See, first of all, the condition is the ring must be disubstituted at least two sp3 hybridized carbon.
One sector.
So it is at least two. So more than two also it's fine. Okay. This carbon is sp3. One is methyl. Other group is what? So two different groups are there. Yes, GI possible number of stereocenter is one. That is ring. Correct. Now, when you draw the structure, we can draw various structure of this. The first one is when all the methyl group is coming out of the plane towards the observer. Right. This is one possibility. right? What about this one?
So here, there's only one center, right, the ring?
Yes.
You can't have multiple centers with one ring.
Any other structure possible?
So if we have a double bond coming out of a ring, then we can have two centers, right?
Double bond in the ring.
Coming out of the ring.
Out of the ring. Then we have to see across double bond also.
Yeah.
Double bond on the condition will satisfy. Okay, if it is there, then possible.
So, but we have one more extra this question using the ring as a center in that question. Because it has.
No, that carbon is not sp3 aspirant. Ring was a carbon. It's a double bond.
So, if I look at that, like with two things coming out of the plane and one going in, and two going in and one coming out,
same.
I can. Yeah.
Same.
So, it's just two then.
Yeah.
Okay.
There are two structures possible here. See, this one and this one is same thing.
Yeah, but you just rotate the planes.
When you look at the structure this way, the two methyl groups coming towards you, right? If you look at from this side, this is the structure. If you look at from the opposite side, this is the structure. Right? So these two are same structure. Even these two are also same structure. So only two GI possible. Either this two or this two. Correct? Understood.